Hey friends, it's Thomas here. This is the sound demo for the Buchardt S300, and I'm going to compare it to the Sony SS-CS5 so that it makes sense, the sound clip. Now, once again, I'm going to remind everyone not to take this sound demo too seriously. And for those of you who didn't see the video that I made talking about sound demo, now check that out first, because it's directly related to this specific sound demo. Now, for those of you who have the golden ear, you're gonna notice that the bass might be a little bit boomy, and that's because of the nature of the Macintosh 2100 amp that I'm using. Really warm, nice, pleasant sounding amp, but bass is not well controlled on that amp. Regardless, I'm still using it because that's the only amp that I have at home right now that sounds great with these S300, but if you have a more normal amp, bass will be more controlled and toned down. So the sound demo works really well, in my opinion, for the Sony CS5. The Buchardt S300, as I mentioned in my other video, I'm bringing about 70% of its potential. Unfortunately, I don't have any other amp right now to do a proper sound demo with these speakers to bring out its full potential. So just take it for what it is. One day I'll probably redo it if I have the chance and if I still have these speakers, the S300. So for now, enjoy the sound demo. Thanks.
Sony SC-CS5, XLSound E28, Macintosh MC2100, 4 ohms, Duet, white transparent cable.
Do that to me one more time. Once is never enough with a man like you. Oh, do that to me one more time. I can never get enough of a man like you. Me like you just did. Do that to me one more time. Once is never enough with a man like you. Of a man like you. Oh, kiss me like you just did. Oh baby, do that to me once again.
Riders of the dark, help me through this maze. Do you know, mister, of this place? Do you know, mister, no time to. Thank you. riders of the dark, help me through this maze. Do you know, mister? I've